Super Foul started at the Caltex in Rimutaka. First leg went to Castle Point, 128 Ks, where we took a photo of the bike in front of the lighthouse just to show that we've been. There's a quick jaunt over Langdale Road down to the Riversdale store, 51K, quite a windy road, good, lots of fun, and photographed your bike outside the Riversdale store. Third leg from Riversdale up through the middle of the Hawke's Bay, or lower southern Hawke's Bay, to Pongaroa, 138K, and take a photo outside the lovely, beautifully stocked with pies, Pongaroa General Store. From Pongaroa, out to State Highway 2 and over the Pahiatua Saddle to Akaltari, 83 kilometres. And great ride from Pongaroa to Pahiatua, really windy, a little bit damp in places, which made it pretty exciting, but all in all, bloody nice trip actually. Arrived in Pahiatua and looked around for some petrol, finally found some, rode over the Pahiatua Saddle and took the fourth photo, checkpoint 4 at Aokautori School. From there we're going from Aokautori up to Patonga to Tavam through the central Hawke's Bay, and the ride through the Manawatu Gorge, which was pretty good until halfway through, where I ended up meeting a bit of traffic, which having had tickets earlier in the year, I was too concerned about crossing the double yellow line and overtaking, so it was a bit of a bugger. It slowed me down, but not by much anyway. After riding through Southern Hawke's Bay and through my old hometown of Waipaparea, I ended up in sort of Northern Hawke's Bay at the Patongata Tavern. Okay, trip today is the Super Thau 1000. It's actually called the Super Thau 1000K in 14 hours. And I'm at about the halfway point. Just going to take this out because I can't hear myself speak. Halfway point at Patangata Tavern, which is in sunny Hawke's Bay. I snuck through Waipukarau, where my mother lives, because I didn't want to know I was coming through, otherwise I would have had to stop. I think I might be behind time, so I can't spend too much longer here having a chat. I'm going from here up through to Hawke's Bay, then over the Napier Tai Happy Road, and then along a little track called Fields Track, down the Paraparas, and then back home to Wellington. And I've got to get back by 8:30, I think, to make it within my time. So it's about 1:30 now. I better get a move on. From the Patangata Tavern, I rode along the beautiful middle road, which leads up to towards Hastings, and the idea was to head towards the Gentle Annie and over to the Rangitiki River Bridge, close to Taihape. Middle road, beautiful sweeping corners, long straights, stunning road, beautiful weather, slightly overcast and really warm conditions. Thank you. Gentle Annie from Flaxmere over to Taihape is an amazing road for motorcycling. It's like four seasons in one day. On the eastern side, closest to Hawke's Bay, the road's pretty scrappy and it goes up pretty high, so pretty high altitude. In winter, there's often a lot of snow there. And the road in those early stages is pretty narrow. It used to be unsealed and is now sealed, but there's a thin layer of gravel over the top of it, so you've got to be careful. Quite a few single lane bridges. And then once you're over that sort of up and down area, you come out on these wide open sort of almost prairie expanses that sort of slope down towards the western side of the North Island. And you get great vistas out to the west. Stunning, stunning ride. Pulled up to the Rangitiki River Bridge for checkpoint 6, and beautiful little spot. From there I was going to ride through to nearly to Taihape and up to Wairu, and then down to a place called Fields Track, 93 k's. Checkpoint 7 was at the Wanga Ihu River Bridge, and then the long road, or winding road, on Fields Track, which again is a single road with a little bit of roadworks, very light dusting of chip on it. You have to be careful, but stunning road to ride, and a lot of fun. Love it. Thank you. From the end of Fields Track, you turn left and go down the Paraparas towards Whanganui, down the Foxton Strait and heading back home to Wellington, where the ride ends at the Backbencher. Just out of Wellington, between Pakakariki and Pukarua Bay, is a really lovely stretch of road that follows the coastline, and I was lucky enough to see a lovely sunset as I rode along there. Quite heavy traffic, nowhere to pass, but really nice end to the ride before I hit the urban motorway and headed on into the Backbencher to check in and say hi to the team. Great super foul, celebrating 10 years of the 1K ride. Had a great time, rode pretty much all of it on my own. Didn't do a great time, did it in 13 hours and 40 minutes or so. So I was within the time by about 20 minutes. The whole ride out to Castle Point, Riversdale, Pongaroa, Aukaturi, Patangata, Gentilani, Fields Track and back to the Backbencher. The map said 1019 k's, but I took 1043. Here are the stats. No top speed shown for obvious reasons. Check out some more rides on thinman.co.nz and don't forget to subscribe.